A lot of families have a lot of worries and concern about anesthesiology, and I can really reassure families that certainly over the course of my career, perhaps the last 10 years, that we have a lot better medications that we use to keep people asleep. The medicines are not as hard on the body, they don't have as big an impact on, say, the blood pressure and the heart rate as our older medicines do. We have many new monitors that have been just developed during my career that can let us monitor the EKG, the heart rate, the blood pressure, the oxygen levels in the body, the oxygen levels in the brain, the function of the heart. So we have a lot of sophisticated technology that will let us know in advance if there are any problems on the horizon.
I hear your heartbeat. It's pretty strong and loud.
But even in the last 5 years, we have had the development of a lot of new medications which allow us to administer anesthesia and have the patient wake up feeling much better and much more ready to go home shortly after the procedure. Now, I will be honest with families and say that kids with heart disease probably have slightly more risk than the average child undergoing anesthesia, but I also tell them that this is what we do every day. You know, we work with the same surgeons, the same OR team, the same group every single day. This is what we think about, this is what we learn about, and this is what we do. And we really have good enough procedures and medications now that I would say most of the time we're really able to sort of accomplish the getting ready, going and coming back to the operating room with no tears. And that's really, that's our ultimate goal, is to be able to make that easy on the child and the parents as we possibly can.
I'll be careful with her, I promise.
All right.